the crowd let you know what they think of it. Now we will wait for the judges.
Michael Jordan score 50.
They gave him a 50. They gave Jordan a 50. He defends his championship.
Let's see it. But he started up there. He started off on one side, and I think when he threw it in, though, Kenny, he was close to the other side. I think.
We
I gotta see it again.
But he's high, though. My goodness. My goodness. Do not stand under the rim when this young man going to the basket.
I mean, he's jumping over a big man.
That's over. It's over.
Defends his championship.
Alvarado. Here comes McClung.
Oh! That's a hezzy. That's called a hezzy dunk. So you hezzy in the air. Yeah, yeah, that's a ooh. And that might be an ah, too. I think that's a 49 and a half. That's a, like one shade under 50. That's one shade
oh,
under 50.
Oh, look at Giannis.
Yeah, you better be worried.
Look at Giannis.
Yeah, yeah, you got to be worried. You got to be worried. Because watch, when he catches it, the pump.
All right, here is Vince Carter with his first shot.
That's called a gainer.
I'm expecting Kenny to say he double dribbled by that one.
Hey, my goodness, you know what I'm saying? Let's just sign the check over. Let's go home, call it a night.
No, that might be Alfred Payton in that mascot.
Oh! Yes, indeed. Okay, Aaron. Okay, Aaron. Okay, Aaron. That is the exclamation point on the contest.
Oh, my God.
Let's go home.
Comes through in the clutch to put the pressure on Dominique. Another 50 for Spudweb.
Now the pressure's on the judges.
Oh, yes, it is the first time in the history of the slam dunk that he's jumped over a guy off the backboard between the legs.
This kid has to jump off 2 feet also.
Look how he did between the legs. He came backwards. He's backwards instead of forwards. There you go. Oh, backwards instead of forwards.
Oh. Here we go. Can he do what he did in 76?
Oh, Doc flying down the lane for the slam. Look at his takeoff point, John.
Oh, man, that's what makes this move. And Julius did it all.
And Julius gets the first 50 of the day.
Perfect.
He will.
He can't do it. He's pulling out. He's pulling out the Super Bowl. He's pulling out the Superman. Oh! Oh, and he put his hand in the ground. Come on, man. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Get your camera phones out. Get your camera phones out. Because Amadou Diallo is in the building. Left Brack City, we're alive.
Iguodala on his second dunk.
That's it.
Oh! There it is, Young Gun. There it is, Young Gun. Allen Iverson with a pass.
It woke this crowd.
And that's hang time, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen. That's hang time.
That's nice.
Can he do it? Oh! That one's amazing. Amazing.
That's a 50. Oh! That's a 50.
Oh, that's a 60. God.
That's what I'm talking about.
Wow.
Oh, let's God. Get it off.
And now the local favorite, Terrence Stansbury, a rookie from Temple. Woo! 360. How about that one? Boy, look at the fans. They absolutely love this young man. 6'5", we look again. Watch the
360.
Burst 360, squares away and jams it home.
Okay.
Watch his head.
And hold it.
Oh! Okay. He tossed off the backboard.
That's not bad.
I was doing that in high school.
Yeah.
Tap it off the backboard.
Oh! He threw it to himself. He double tapped it.
Terrence Stansbury, a 49, 45, and a 50. And Drexler probably in danger of being eliminated, 46.
Oh, I
love it. He went straight to the basket just like he was floating on air. As he goes in straight, goes up in the air. Now he's sideways. Look at the air. Look at the hang time. Look at the flying motion.
Look at his head above the rim.
I think he just went back to back.
That is it.
Well deserved.
From high above the rim. High above the rim.
Well out in front. I think that that's the key, as well as the height, how far out in front he caught it when he's able to hammer it home. And again, he makes it look like it's routine. But watch, look how far away he is.
Now, what is this young man going to do?
I don't know. He better fly. Opposite way.
What is that called? Oh, he's going to bring out a blindfold. Now we got some creativity here now.
I'm not believing this. Blind. Here comes Sabalos. Yes!
A perfect score of 50 for Cedric Sabalos, the only one tonight.
He incurred an injury dealing with weights in the weight room, so he stitched up in the left hand doing all this.
Oh, it did not.
It's over! It's over, ladies and gentlemen!
The judges are coming over the table to congratulate Vince Carter. This is unheard of.
Another look.
Whoa! Hey, Danny.
Hey, Kenny, he's got three of your top five all time already.
Man, he's smaller than Muggsy.
He's got that.
I told y'all Dennis Smith
it's not
gonna win this thing.
It's not over though. It is not.
I told y'all.
He put on a J. Cole jersey.
In the sophomore rookie game, he leads this competition.
Oh! That is freaky right there. That is freaky. That's the lead between the legs is freaky.
It was with the left hand, too.
He's got the flu right now. He's sick. He's sick.
Everybody got to remember, it was with the
left hand,
too.
We need to get him a get well card. He's sick right now.
Oh, my goodness. John, this young man has been so impressive.
Now, the timing that ball should bounce just right. He meets it at the height.
There you go.
He hit the backboard, Joe.
That's a 10. Ooh. Come on, that's a 10. That's a 10.
If he gets this, like it's going to be crazy.
I like this.
Oh, he got it. Oh!
Perfect pass. The leader, league leader in assists. Off the head. To Amari. Twist turn. Yes, sir.
Gosh, is that fun?
Oh, my gosh.
Oh! You win! You win, young fella! You win!
He didn't just dunk it. He threw it through.
And that even has the Chicago fans humming because the power that Dominique has. Here he comes up in the air. Look at the legs, look at the arms, the windmill, and power.
Seeing someone try to do it.
Look at him changing hands. Oh, he's changing hands. Oh,
that's real.
And
a reverse 360.
Can't Dennis Smith Jr. palm the basketball?
I don't know. I think he might have small hands because that's crazy. Yeah,
and he's putting on the handle.
CJ going to shake him up. Good job, man. It's over.
Oh, my goodness.
So
over.
That is a 50. He took a chance, and he won.
Don't even got to wait.
Come on, man. He took a chance, and he won. Hey, listen to this, man.
This may be 50, Kenny.
50, Kenny. 50! Oh!
Jumped over him at the spot, gave him the pass, and the crowd just went crazy.
Look at this. Now he's putting down
tape on the foul line.
That's for the old takeoff.
That's what, yeah, he wants to indicate where he's going to take off on this dunk.
Here comes Michael Jordan. Fly, slam it. They love it. So does Michael Jordan.
And his foot was honest to that tape. That's a 10 to me.
If he does the, what I think he's about to do, it's going to be impressive.
There we go.
I don't know if there's anyone else on the planet that can do this.
Okay.
I like it.
Show me something then.
I like it.
You know why I like it? Because he made it on the first attempt.
Yeah.
You hit his crowd, Reggie. You hit his crowd. Enjoy the festivities, America.
This guy is unbelievable.
Yes, he is. But I tell you, he's unbelievable. Okay, you put Jordan on your back. You had to do something special. He says, I want a 50. I don't want 49. Don't want 48. Give me 50, New York judges. And he's got him on his feet again. He's got him on his feet again. Put your hands in the air.
That's crazy.
He throws it. He puts it behind his back. He's not even worried about it.
All right, Vince Carter with his first on the final round.
Timeout. Can I take a timeout?
Have we ever seen that before?
I saw him rubbing his upper arm, and I was wondering what he was doing. He was just cleaning it off, making sure there was nothing slippery there, because he knew how far into the rim he was going.
His prop now runs, kisses it off the glass, a grab through the legs, and a tomahawk slam for the high-flying Derrick Jones Jr. Airplane mode, fully engaged once again.
The plant, the tongue out, the flare with the legs and the palm, and throw it through.
This is a 12-foot dunk.
Hold on one second.
There's no way. Are you serious?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, no way. Oh, my goodness.
He did that easy.
I guarantee you right now, there's no one else in this building that can do that.
It's going to be hard to beat Terrence Stansberry.
Okay, he's got the athletic abilities, no doubt about that. Well, that's almost a repeat of the one that he came in from the side, turning sideways on it, but he needed to make sure he made it.
There it is. Okay. I'm not mad at that.
And listen,
that, ladies and gentlemen, is a 10. That is a 10.
Chuck, he winded up.
Oh, there you go. Yeah. Wait till we see that one.
He caught it low.
Slow-mo is going to help this.
Is slow-mo going to help Reggie? Oh.
Shoes, the dunk.
Kevin, you know what?
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the best dunker you have never heard or seen. Derrick Jones Jr. is putting on a dunking exhibition out here.
Does not have to do anything extraordinary, but he does. Tracy McGrady with the hat trick. Three sensational dunks.
Here is Josh Smith and Kenyon Martin of the Denver Nuggets.
Okay, that was sweet.
Okay, now you're talking, because not only you catch it, you pump it in the air. I'm feeling that one. This is real.
This was my pick.
Hey, the timing when he's coming and the rotation to grab it out. Come on, man.
Oh, my goodness.
He's about to retire.
He ain't got to play tomorrow.
He's about to retire. I like that.
Right, Isaiah, a self-appointed advisor.
Look at this. He slams it off the glass, goes up, catches, returns his back, and then slams it home.
Boy, that was creative.
Oh, wait. Okay. That's got to be a 10, though. I mean,
it's so effortless.
I predict a 50, Kenny. I like it so far.
Francis. Oh! It appeared that the bounce was behind his head, but able to save it and put it home.
All he needs to do is just make a dunk, and he's in.
360. He's going 360. Whoa!
So much for conservative.
Eric Bledsoe.
Whoa!
Oh!
Whoa!
Did you see it?
I call that one twistery doodah, twistery dance.
Oh, he's the winner right now.
No, he don't.
Oh!
That's it. That's
hard.
Done. Yeah.
It's done. That's hard to do there. That's, I don't care who you're talking about there. That's hard to do.
Oh, my goodness. Yes, indeed. Man, that was easy for him, though.
The adrenaline is going now.
Yes. Okay. There you go. Okay. There you go, young fella. I don't care how many times you tried that. That is a great dunk.
They are waiting.
It's a long drum roll.
Yes, there it is.
Oh!
Okay. Okay. Like, this is the star of the show. There's a lot of superstars in this building, but this is the star of the show. Showtime, it's over.
This is how you close the show.
Whatever you do, you got my vote.
And give up the respect to Dominique all at the same time.
Oh! I give you a 10 because of respect, the height, everything. You get a 10 just because of that.
Me and you, Shaq, combined.
Okay, wait. Let's see what he got here.
Oh, nice. He can stripe, put a mask between his knees. He can make a strike. And then you just put the dagger in it right there.
That's it right there.
Get the crowd involved. Throw it off the side of the backboard.
Okay.
Wake me up, young man. Now I got a cup of coffee because he just woke me up.
Freed from Newark, New Jersey. Oh,
Brick City.
Yep.
Okay.
Wait. Let me see it.
He's got bunnies.
I didn't know he had
bunnies
like that.
He's got ducks
for
days.
I didn't know he had that.
Now that was a 360 move that was rather impressive.
To be in, but I'm sure his team's happy he's not in. Jerome Kersey.
This is a good break. Again, he's confident with this particular dunk.
Oh! Okay. Dominique is back alive.
Oh! The judges gave him a stand at 50.
Jackson.
Okay. That's a great dunk.
That's a great dunk. Pretty impressive.
Here he goes. I think that'll do it.
The run for Jones Jr. takes it and puts it down with a left hand, switching right to left on the windmill.
Oh, it is, though.
Donovan Mitchell.
Oh! Goodness.
Okay. Okay. That's what we've been waiting for. Look at the after.
Looks like Jordan right now and Kersey have the advantage. Stansberry. Pretty strong, Tom.
Freddie Jones from Oregon.
Oh! And Mike and Dominique came out and made their first and second attempt. There he is. That's a good toss.
What?
It's nice.
Does Gordon have planned? Making his run. Grabs it. Whoa! Went through the legs and windmill with a right hand. Clearing Chance the Rapper with authority. Wow.
And Larry Nance is also going to go with both basketballs.
This may not help Larry. You know, you have to be original now, and he's following pretty close behind the human highlight film with the same move, it looks like.
And Larry gets him down, and maybe a little tougher, too, as he goes underneath.
Yeah, a little different. reverse, sideways, left-handed, right-handed.
Okay.
I'll take that back.
Okay.
Hey, welcome to the dunk contest.
Okay.
Thank you for showing up.
Did he go through the legs? Did he go through the legs?
Not only did he go through the legs, how about the power that followed, too?
Oh, the other guy. Some point, he's going to go down. Oh, that's a 50. That's a 50.
I got to see if he hit the backboard.
That's a 50.
The smile says it.
I got to see if he hit it. That's a 50.
I got to see if the
ball. You referee the name on the back.
But this is what you guys need to know. Look at the NBA ballers, the all-stallers, how they are reacting to it.